gentlemen, I'm Justin Belka, and tonight I'll be talking about American indigenous culture, changing the minimum legal drinking age. Now, the problem at hand isn't just isolated to an age group or region. It's a problem that is all across America. It's ingrained into our very cultural fabric itself. In the surveys they gave out to you, 59% of you reported that at least once a week, every 2 weeks, you drank as an underage. 25% of you alluded to or mentioned that it is, quote, the college of culture to drink. Well, I agree with you. There are many unfortunate statistics tied to American drinking culture. Every year, 88,000 U.S. deaths occur annually due to alcohol, 3,400 of which are minors.